double dog adventure. Headed out into the promised land. You guys ready for a biscuit? Uh-huh. Y'all ready for a biscuit? Starting our way down the rough trail. Favorite trails. All kinds of water be flowing today. Lots of rain the past couple days. Lots and lots of water today. Come on. You wonder how trees stay on the edge of rocks? There's the roots. Anchored in. Water, water everywhere. Another nice waterfall. Another beautiful waterfall on the rough trail today. Come on, guys. coming into a really beautiful spot on the rough trail here. A bit of a climb getting up here. Hole up in there. Just imagine the sheer forces of nature it took to create this stuff. Small little window, pillar, I guess you call it. Right, we are crossing through the rough trail parking lot off Chimney Top Road. Down Chimney Top Creek. Back here, behind me. Come on. No. Come on, behind me. Great waterfall. Swollen creek here. Rain has developed a limp, so I think we're gonna head back the other way. Just do a little exploring. You can see, but rain's got a limp now. We're just 3 miles into our hike. We're gonna turn around and head back to the truck. I don't want it to get worse. Got a few places to explore along the way back. So, our day's not over yet. Doing a little bushwhacking. Panda does not like crossing this water. It's right up here. Already got a little bit of wet feet. Deep everywhere. And bushwhacking up the creek. Looks like there's only one way I'm gonna get across here. Looking for Noah's spout arch. I'm not sure where I went wrong. Go back to the drawing board. I'll have to check my coordinates and try it again another day. I'm soaking wet. No, well, it's been fun exploring. A window here. Come on, Ripley. Good girl. Wild. I'd come up here and check this out. Pretty neat. Holly bush. Pretty cool little spot. Rock house up on top. Parking lot's right up above us. There we go. As far as we can go. Pretty neat day exploring. Fun to just break off the trail and go see where the little valley goes or a cliff line. See, it's kind of woolly. You behind me. Alright. Made it to the trail here. Another wonderful Sunday out exploring the gorge. This will conclude our adventure for today. Go ahead and have yourself an adventure. A double dog dare you.